anyone's listening, I got my ass in trouble here.
Don't move a muscle. I'm on my way. I see a plague bloater. Damn, too loud. This up.
How's it going? After you.
Could be worse. Not exactly what I wanted, but it'll do. Could I be any louder?
What's up?
So, what have we got today?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Thanks, kid. Just trying to serve our country as best we can.
Stay safe. If we need some ass kickers later, I know where to find them.
Oh, cool.
Hey there. Come on in and stay safe. Hey, good to see you again.
Another perfect supply run by me.
What the hell am I thinking?
Yo, we got a live one back at base, wanting to make a trade. Let's burn these motherfuckers down!
All right, kids, I brought you some ammo. Let's trade.
We got more of those motherfuckers incoming!
I'll be back.
I think we can help each other out.
Sure.
Got no complaints? But I do. Hey.
For a while there, I thought we'd had it. Got anything useful you're looking to unload?
I don't see why not.
I hope nothing heard that. Let's haggle.
I don't see why not.
Say to a bit of bartering.
I don't see why not.
cool.
Let's haggle.
I don't see why not.
Got through this. Imagine how much worse it is for the people out there alone. Shut that thing up! That cloud is a bad way to die. Careful. That screamer can bring out a lot of plague zombies.
My friend. Thank you.
Last time I was out surveying, I spotted an old cruiser. I'm pretty sure it belonged to Chief Jackson. He always kept it loaded with weapons. We might find something useful.
That's just what I was thinking.
Shit, I almost forgot about that. Mm-hmm. Screamer! Juggernaut. Damn, too loud. Take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up. cloud smells nasty. This is going to come in handy. That's nice-ish. The first time I met the chief was in the back seat of this thing. I got picked up for breaking and entering. I was 17. Another cop might have come down hard on me, but we just talked. He turned my life around. And now I've got his car. Shit, yeah!
So cool!
Yeah, no, that's not a thing.
This many Zeds around our home can only mean one thing. We're gonna get a siege. We're under siege! Let's show the Zeds what's what!
Keep the celebration short. We got work to do. Huh. Look, you know I'll keep at this until someone answers. I am exactly that annoying, so speak up already.
Sure, we can help with that. I'll see if any of your neighbors are available. Volunteer headed to your location, courtesy of the network. Hey there.
Good to have you here.
Hey, thanks for letting me join. You won't regret it.
Looking to trade?